Sports. It's in the game.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Opens with the inside leg kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure. So doing a really good job with that weapon here tonight. And if you're trying to slow your opponent down, mission accomplished so far.
When you can land that many leg kicks, you start to affect the movement. You start to affect the hand. Everything changes when you're blasting someone over and over and over with leg kicks. And you start to see the damage, not only in the legs, but in these facial expressions
right
in the opponent. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Man, it's almost like he's got a rangefinder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another.
Oh, what a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh, huge knee to the head. Knee to the body.
Big powerful punch land. Now we get back to range.
What a fight we got going on here. Oh man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
this way.
Get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're gonna have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger.
Big punch lands through the middle. Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time.
Ooh-wee! Ooh-wee, what a right hand by this young man.
Oh, man, that's hard to watch. Another leg kick lands flush, and if you're the opponent at this point in time, you got to check something. What are you doing? You got to adjust.
You got to be doing something different, because to this point, what you're doing is not working. Get close, fight chest to chest, maybe relax on the outside. Don't panic. Don't be jumpy. Try to find comfort in knowing that you've done this. You have the reps. You know how to check kicks. Just take your time. Be comfortable. Get that leg up. It's only going to take one great check to make him stop throwing those kicks.
Defensive fighter here, you got to make sure you don't eat too many more of those.
You cannot eat too many. You got to get the elbow to the side. Otherwise, you're going to land one. It's going to shut everything down.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head.
Shot there, DC, and one more of those, he might be out.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect.
Oh!
He's drunk. He's hurt bad. Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Man!
Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
He blocks the punch. Oh, straight right. Oh, right up the gut. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Oh!
Big kick lands.
So the round is over, but not before damage was done. Cut on the cheek sustained in that round. Cutman. Oh, nice knee to the body for him there. Very nice.
Good punch, Lance.
DC, it didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Head kick.
And he landed the right hand there. All right, then a left.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
An elbow! An elbow!
He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Big combination.
Oh, he might be out.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh,
he hurt him. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh! He's out!
He got him! What a performance!
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks,